Prochaska moving his barbell over the 50-rep mark. As is Brian McElroy. Fernandez done with his 15 reps of fitness, and he is moving on to the box shots. We are at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Time to be 3:35, set by Harris in the last. Fernandez all alone on the box, the only one into the 15 reps, but until now. Carmody onto his box jumps for his 15 rep count on box jumps. We are 3:06 in. 11 reps in is Fernandez. Your leader in this heat, Dominic Graciosa, onto his box jumps. 3:18 on the clock. To be 3:35 set by Harris. Fernandez comes off the box. He will rotate his barbell over to the 9-rep block and begin 9 reps of 10 lifts. Prochaska onto his box shots as well. Dominic Morisi finishing up his box shots on the 15-rep count. Carmody onto his 10 lifts. Ingham finishing up his box shots as is Mullen. Coming off the 4-minute mark, remember folks, there's an 8-minute cap. 8-minute cap on this workout. McElroy making his way back over to his box as well. Fernandez whipping his way through his last few box shots. Oh, a bit of a stumble on number 7. He hits number 8 at number 9 and hops off, hits the stop mark. And Fernandez closes it out with a time of 4 minutes and 20 seconds for Ray Fernandez. Eric Carmody in lane number 9 closes out the workout. Also at 4 minutes and 26 seconds, 4:26 for Eric Carmody.